Alert is issued for an elderly man with dementia and Parkinson's. 72-year-old Jerry Stafford walked away from a home in Shoto sometime today. Authorities say he hasn't been seen all day and may be in serious danger. He was wearing black pants and a yellow polo shirt. If you see him, call Shoto Police or the Mays County Sheriff's Office.